It took longer than I expected, but yes, I did. Oh, our friends at home will be so happy. Yes, I think they will find this quite the delight. Oh, and I have something to show you. Is it from Island Titles? It is indeed, my friend. I'm back just in time. He has some good news. Oh, does he now? Thou shalt now address me as Lord Whispering Gentleman. Okay, what's going on? For tonight's video, we've partnered with Island Titles. Oh, I see. But why is he dressed like that? Well, Island Titles goes to great lengths to conserve, preserve, and restore areas of the Scottish landscape. That's always a good thing. They're able to do this by selling small souvenir plots of land. So is that how he became a lord? He's not actually a lord. When you purchase your souvenir plot of land, Island Titles gives you a fun novelty title, such as Laird, Lord, or Lady of the Glen. Ah, so you get to help preserve the Scottish landscape and get a certificate of lordship or ladyship in return. Exactly. And Island Titles remains as the registered landowner and manages the land on your behalf. Oh, so you don't actually have to do anything? No, but they do have an app where you can choose your very own digital plot and even adopt an animal from their nature reserve. Oh, so they're quite big on preserving wildlife. Oh, yes. Last year, they rescued owls. They nursed them back to health and then released them back into the wild. It actually seems like a nice thing to be a part of, and it's so easy to get started. You just visit islandtitles.com and simply choose the size of your plot. Don't forget the discount code. Ah yes, our friends at home can use code WHISPERING25 to get a 25% discount on their purchase. It's actually nice to know there are ways we can collectively help restore and preserve nature. Speaking of nature, he's been out in the woods in search of something extremely special. Listen, if it's gonna help me sleep, then I'm here for it. Enjoy, my friend. Thanks. Welcome, my dear friend, to your very relaxing honey sleep treatment. Before we begin, may I offer you a cup of honey tea? Very well. Has been blended with the utmost care and comfort. May I assist you? Okay. It is quite hot, so just a small sip to acquire the taste of the honey. Place this just on the side here. Now, how about to start by gently tracing my fingertips along your skin. Just relax. cleansing foam, for purifying and moisturizing. As you can see, it is made with Manuka honey elixir. I would now like to massage this into your skin, if that is okay, of course. Okay. The texture so satisfying. As you can see, it is golden on my fingertips. Would you mind? How does that feel? It does look rather yummy. And slow. Face foam has the most beautiful scent. Just utterly perfect for cleansing the skin in a nutritious way. mask to your skin. It is indeed a honeycomb face mask, and I would like to apply it with a very gentle brush. Do I have your permission to once again moving close, my dear friend? Thank you. Get a nice amount on the brush. some to your nose. Just your jaw and chin. Wonderful. I would now like to provide you with a very slow and gentle Manuka honey oil head massage. Let us begin. just know that this evening you are going to have the sweetest of dreams. With all this nutritious skin into your aura, absolutely perfect. Exquisite to the touch. Moisturized your hair. I would like to brush it through slowly and gently. Okay. Massage this Manuka honey moisturizer into your skin. is now time for you to rest. So I will say goodbye for now. But I will see you again very soon. Has been blended with the utmost care and comfort. May I assist you? Okay. It is quite hot, so just a small sip to acquire the taste of the honey. This just on the side here. Now, how about we get you all ready for bed? Would you mind if I moved in close, my dear friend? Okay. I would like to start by gently tracing my fingertips along your skin. Take away
unsettling your skin in preparation for the sweet, sweet honey.
Moisturizing. As you can see, it is made with Manuka honey elixir. I would now like to massage this into your skin, if that is okay, of course. Texture is so is golden on my fingertips. Would you mind? Okay. How does that feel? It does look rather yummy. And slow. Face foam has the most beautiful scent. Just utterly perfect for cleansing the skin in a nutritious way. Face cleansing foam is just the thing for you. face mask to your skin. It is indeed a honeycomb face mask, and I would like to apply it with a very gentle brush. Do I have your permission to once again move in close, my dear friend? Thank you. Get a nice amount on the brush. Just relax, my dearest friend. Amount across your whole face. The natural healing elements
apply some to your nose.
Just your jaw and chin. Gentle Manuka honey oil head massage. Let us begin.
just know that this evening you are going to have the sweetest of dreams. With all this nutritious skin into your aura, absolutely perfect. Exquisite to the touch. Moisturized your hair. I would like to brush it through slowly and gently. Okay. Thank you. nice and relaxed. Honeycomb face mask with this hot towel. Would you mind? Thank you. Thank you. Manuka, Honey, Moisturiser, into your skin. It is now time for you to rest. So I will say goodbye for now. But I will see you again very soon. Good night, my dear. welcome, my dear friend, to your very relaxing honey sleep treatment. Before we begin, may I offer you a cup of honey tea? Very well. Has been blended with the utmost care and comfort. May I assist you? Okay. It is quite hot, so just a small sip to acquire the taste of the honey. I will place this just on the side here. Now, how about we get you all ready for bed? Would you mind if I moved in close, my dear friend? Okay. I would like to start by gently tracing my fingertips along your skin. Take away close attention to every element of your face. Skin in preparation for the sweet honey. Thank you. cleansing foam, the purifying and moisturizing. As you can see, it is made with Manuka honey elixir. I would now like to massage this into your skin, if that is okay, of course. Okay. The texture is so satisfying. As you can see, it is golden on my fingertips. Would you mind? Okay. How does that feel? It does look rather yummy. And slow. Face foam has the most beautiful scent. Just utterly perfect for cleansing the skin in a nutritious way. Manuka honey elixir face cleansing foam is just the thing for you. Absolutely. Perfect.
I now would like to apply a very special face mask to your skin. It is indeed a honeycomb face mask, and I would like to apply it with a very gentle brush. Do I have your permission to once again move in close, my dear friend? Thank you. Get a nice amount on the brush. Thank you.
I'll just apply some to your nose. Just your